Hi, I'm Derek McKee.
I'm Kristen Lambert.
I'm Bill Cook.
And I'm Siegfried and Roy, and we're the cast of Make Believe. Welcome to The Insider.
Hello, everyone. My name is Zach Mueller. There's no way I'm going to let Lance Burton steal my spotlight, and you're watching The Insider. This week, I wanted to actually start the episode with one of your questions. This comes up a lot, and the question is, why are these episodes never under 2 minutes? In the very first Insider, I said that each episode would be under 2 minutes long, and they really haven't been. So I am dedicated to making sure that this episode does not exceed 2 minutes long, starting now. Yesterday, JB went to Tana's Magic Shop to film the intro at the beginning of this video, and also got this iPhone video of David Blaine giving a motorcycle ride to Lance Burton. I don't actually have a joke here, I just thought you should see how awesome that was. In other news, there's absolutely nothing in my hand. Boom! Paper. Nothing. Paper. Nothing. Paper. Sorry.
That was for my own amusement.
I came across this video on iTricks of a Turkish ice cream scooper who does this really cool ice cream flourishing routine, I guess you could call it, where he goes through all these really awesome and cool motions in order to get the ice cream cone to the customer. It goes to show you never can tell. They furnished off an apartment with a two-room robot sale. The coolerator was crammed with TV dinners and ginger ale. But when Pierre found work, the little money coming worked out well. C'est la vie, said the old folks. It goes to show you never can tell. Doesn't really relate to magic, but it's a cool little video that you can check out in our media section. Speaking of our media section, we also posted David Blaine's talk at the Richmond Forum, in which he does a trick that looks like he's eating glass. I'm sorry, what's that? He actually eats the glass? It's not a trick. Okay, David Blaine is crazy. I am really running short on time, but last but not least, here are some of our favorite questions from last week's question of the day.
Whoa, that was cool.
Zach, are you wearing Ray-Ban Wayfarers?
You know it.
I'm waiting for Zach to post the MagicCon footage.
It's coming.
And lastly, my favorite comment, Kalen looks odd without a hat. Kalen's hat is surgically glued to his head. He can't actually physically take it off, unless he's filming an Insider episode, in which case it comes off automatically. I thought you guys knew that. It's common knowledge. Boom, exactly 2 minutes. They didn't do anything wrong this episode. Okay, I know the Insider isn't there, but... Never mind. Last week I had a lot of fun filming the goofy intro at the beginning, so if you guys want to see more of that, tell me in the comments what song I should lip-sync to next. By the way, I'm totally heterosexual. Just wanted to throw that out there. Once again, I want to thank you very much for watching, and I will see you all next Friday.